Hello, my name is Zara Kitchen and I'm going to teach you how to make the world's easiest cookies. So first we're going to start with the dry ingredients. 2 cups of almond flour, in the bowl we go. Baking powder, in the bowl we go. And then, whisk. Now we can whisk the wet ingredients. Maple syrup, and then we're gonna put some vanilla in, and then last but not least, the eggs. I'm gonna stir it up with a wooden spoon. First, you're gonna mix it up until it gets nice and smooth, till the batter gets like nice and smooth. Let's get that egg in there so it gets nice and moisture. Gotta mix all that flour in to make it just like a nice flour. You know, like the dough and the cookies like to give a nice taste. Just gotta mix it up. Mixer. You're gonna roll it into a ball. And once they're all done, you are going to, it doesn't have to be perfect. Just have to be nice and the right ingredients. Just give them a little bit of space. If you get too much, that's okay. You can just take some away. In the meantime, we can turn onto the oven to 350. Now these cookies are ready to go in the oven for 12 minutes. These are done cooking from the oven, and now I'm going to taste one. Tastes pretty good. Actually, I'm tastes super good.